You've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. Got here just before you came.
Sharpie loves his cabins. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they? Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda. You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Cavern light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want you to search again.
It's not the patient. It's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat smacks?
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get me out of here.
I want weapons on him at all times. Do not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later. Speaking of time. Take talk. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards then.
Doc, old boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times. What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down. A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
Hold tight.
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee! Great night for a party.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive
treatment.
Lower floors are now in level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! Joke's on you.
Ta-da!
Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I skinned everyone in the room, but not cartoons. But
combined sentence of 752 years! Ding, 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 ding! It's round two! Sorry, Bats! Gotta run! I got this!
Find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happening.
I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep back.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run... It is. Everywhere that madman goes, death is sure to follow.
All patients should take their medication over prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach. Warning. Security breach in level B. Warning. Security breach in level B8.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Batman, over here!
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up with them. Zaz is down, but not for long.
Someone, put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? I got something to show you! One second, B-Man! Ta-da! I'm now subbing for the old man! Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor!
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate. But you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. Can't open the gate. Trapped in here.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber.
Hey,
she never was very bright.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Decontamination room. Toxins detected. Warning. Decontamination room. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here! Hold on a little longer, Steve. I can't!
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! He was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room.
He left me here.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels.
What are you waiting for? You can almost taste it.
Escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I was counting on it. Just not yet.
Test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off!
I dare you.
End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay and chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
Batman! I'm over here!
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here.
powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? How? Frank, go way back! I got out of spot.
He's here!
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Transport to upper floors is now permitted to staff with correct security clearance. Security level is now at orange alpha. Alpha.
Fa.
Ha. 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 Ha.
It's the darn elevator.
Stupid. Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
Get your ass in here! It's not peace of work, Frankie. Girl, fall to someone like you.
me.
Don't worry, Katie. You know I only have eyes for you.
Did you hear that, Max? Sounds like Frank is working out just fine. Another valuable employee for the organization.
Joker was right.
It's the bat!
Punch him again!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Please!
I got a kid! You don't have
to! Right. You don't have to. I just want to. Okay, boss says no one gets back. Anything loose?
Oracle. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. We need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Oh, look who it is. Are your 40 years burning?
Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat.
I know!
Crazy! Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure. Whoever kills the Batman wins the grand prize. I may even tell her. Why bother? It'll be a nice surprise for her. Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Bat? I sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Locked up, it's him.
the boys. Looks every corner. It's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere. But he does blow his head off.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
I'm over here, Batman!
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'm sorry, buddy.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast...